clerk, that committee's had to run back downstairs, and it's, we might have to wait for her to come get that. Okay, I'm gonna call the October 23rd meeting of Mayor and Council to order. And at this time, I'm gonna invite Pastor Stephen Johnson, Freedom House Post, to lead us in communication. If you would please stand and remain standing for the pledge.
Heavenly Father, this is agenda tonight, says I'm to do an invocation, and I had to look that up in the dictionary to make sure I knew what it was. It said it's an appeal to someone as an authority to action. So that's what I'm here to do now, officially and for the record. I now call upon you as the living God, as our authority to action, and invite you to be clearly and distinctively present and engaged this night and this place, because we really do need your help. We ask that you enter and fill this place in such a way that every person here knows you are here, and that our actions begin to reflect that. We ask you to shift our hearts and minds so we see all things and even each other in a new light, and that we set the divisions of the past aside. May all words be tempered to honor the dignity of each person and each perspective, even when we vigorously disagree. Lord, we know that what happens here is not done in a vacuum. Lives will shift, and people will be impacted, not just in what is done, but how it's done. So we ask that these men and women here, our leaders, and all those that bring any issue to the table, be given wisdom, and your vision, and that all of us be recalibrated to remember who we are and why we are. Well, we know we're in a time of great change, and it feels like a storm. There are whirlwinds of events and emotion that present very real dangers. We ask now for your ability to discern these things and not be swept away by them, to wait on your direction and timing so we can step through them into the eye of any storm and find stable and steady ground again. Lord, we declare that you watch over this city. Without you doing that, those who watch it are doing it in vain. But your eye is on this place, you love this city, and you desire that it will prosper and flourish. So Lord, show us tonight where things need to be stabilized and where things need to change, so we can align with you and enter into all the plans that you have for Valdosta. Father, I ask that you stir up the hearts and minds of these who need to be brilliantly creative, diligent, focused, and selfless in all their tasks and their duties. Keep us all mindful of your presence. And may tonight we all demonstrate that we are indeed just, we love mercy, and we walk humbly with you. And we ask all of this in the name of Jesus, who gave his life to restore all things. Amen.